Isaiah Butler, and this is Kurt Lamb. And today we're going to be explaining of how we use our instruments. You see, we use our instruments by hitting it, so that way we can get a beautiful sound out of it. Kurt, it's your turn.
Okay, so that was the xylophone, and we have to play that to hit different notes to get a different tune. It is one of the phone instruments, like marimba, which, yeah, you can use two mallets with, and vibraphone, and others. Now over here, we have the snare drum. We have to hit it to get a sound out of it like this. And you can do rolls, like the single stroke roll, double stroke roll, and others. And then over here, we have the bass drum. I don't have the mallets for it, but we could just hit it like this and get a sound. If you try to roll with one mallet, then you get a sudden storm sound. And in here, we have a whole bunch of other instruments, like temple blocks, wood blocks, another snare drum, a triangle, maracas, tambourine, anything you have to shake or hit to get sound out of it. Even a desk, that can still be percussion, or a chair, or anything solid you can hit to get a beat out of it.